Girl, my body don't lie. Right one. Mind of my mind, let it rain over me.
Miss Worldwide. Forty's a new 30, and baby, you a rockstar. Dale veterana, que tú sabes más de la cuenta. No te hagas. Teach me, baby, I better.
Hey, it's Jeep. Welcome to Hobby Love and Mate. Welcome to Hobby Love and Shoe Trainer. Welcome to Hobby Love and Shoe Trainer. It's the same with the Bloomberg WF8829 spin double eight cards, green rust washing machine. And Bloomberg TKF845250 condenser heat pump. Dry anyway. Yeah. So anyway, guys, we're using my grandparents' Bosch Very Perfect again, by the way. We're using the Bosch Very Perfect again today, though. Obviously, we're using the Bosch Very Perfect today. Obviously, we're using the Bosch Very Perfect again today, though. Just now, you know, we're using the Bosch Very Perfect again today, anyway. So yeah, moving on today, guys, we're just going to be washing some load of... We're going to be washing some load of... my grandparents' is... probably be washing loads of some mixed colours, anyway, but... Anyway, just going to be washing some mixed... Believe it or not, before we just got sort of a layer of some jeans and jackets to wash today in the Bosch Very Perfect, which is getting the Bosch Very Perfect WK2668 GB anyway. So we got my grandparents', well, obviously, we're going to be washing one of my grandparents' jacket, obviously, one of his body warmer we're going to be washing today, obviously. So one of his body warmer we've got to be washing, and we also got some nasty old jeans there as well, we're also going to be washing as well. We're going to be got some nasty old jeans there, anyway. Got a feeling of it though, we just got nasty old jeans there. But obviously, I'm probably going to put that much in though, just because just that much of a load I'll probably put in anyway. So just got a few loads of body warmer and jeans and a towel, I think, anyway. We're just going to be washing there, just going to be washing some. Three items of it today. We're gonna be washing some free items of it today, anyway. So no, because it's all half load. So believe it or not, because it's all of a half load today. That's what I've said. So I'm just going to have a half load today, though. Obviously. So yeah. So the same detergent we're using last time was Surf Refoggies Release Tropical Lily and Yano Bi Powder. We're using again, anyway. And the softener we're going to try out today, so this new softener we're trying today is Summer Breeze Focus softener we're using today anyway. So yeah. Just because we need to run out of surf, by the way, because we run out of surf powder, by the way. Like you see in there, there's only a bit of water in there, there's only a tiny bit of water in there, you can see on the softener. There's only a tiny bit of water in there though. But it's because the reason why is, I think it's because we ran out of surf powder, I've got a feeling, it's because we ran out of powder anyway. So yeah, it's because we ran out of surf powder anyway. Just because we nearly ran out of surf powder, I've got a feeling. Probably add a little bit more to it though. As you can tell, there's just empty box there, obviously. That's going to be chugged off, say, anyway. But we've only got some original Bi Powder, you can see there. As you can see, we just got some new detergent, might use up that week as well. Anyway, you should see every original Bi Powder we've also got as well, anyway. Have a cap of that, just have a cap of softener, just have a cap of that, anyway. So the new program we're gonna do it on, we're gonna do it on Shed Cycle because we're gonna do it on Shed's Blister Cycle with Speed Perfect because I haven't used that cycle yet though, but I don't know what the cycle does though, obviously, anyway, the Shed's Blusters anyway. So we're gonna have on Shed's Blusters Cycle, just on Shed's Blusters Cycle anyway, but just cause it's because we haven't used that anyway, the Shed's Blusters anyway. So I think the max temperature it only goes about 60 or so anyway. So So I think we'll probably do about 60 or so. Probably do it on shirts plus to 60 anyway. Because there's only layers of jeans and there's only a load of jeans and body warmer and towels off, anyway. And we've also got a load of some docks in there, which is in the Bloomin' TGF A4550 though, which I'm going to switch the dry one anyway. But it's going to be on normal dry, but it's set to medium. Obviously, the dryness level is just set to medium. I'm saying just set to medium anyway. So for the Bosch Fade Perfect, it's going to take 1 minute. Obviously, it's going to take 1 hour to do the whole cycle of it anyway. And it takes like a 2.0 kilogram, as you can see. It's like a 2.0 kilogram that it takes anyway. So we have that speed perfect, 60 degrees anyway, with an 800 spin anyway. So yep, I better start. I'm not very too sure what the cycle does with this though anyway. I'm not very sure. Sorry about a cough by the way. I don't know what the Shirts Bluster cycle does though, but I haven't used that cycle yet though, to be fair. But I don't know what the cycle does though anyway on Bosch. I'm not particularly sure what that cycle does anyway. So as you can see, look, it's doing the progressive tumble, as you can see on the Bosch though. But on the Bosch though, it's doing the progressive tumble as well. That's what it's doing. It's doing the rear tumbling action like a Siemens does, isn't it? It's doing the rear tumbling action just like a Siemens IQ does, isn't it? As you can see, like, it's doing the fast tumble acceleration now. That's doing the fast tumble out to the left. But I think the only thing about this Bosch though, I think, is because at the start of the main Bosch though, it just tumbles to the right though, it does, anyway. It tumbles to the right and then it just fails though, obviously, anyway, and then it just fails up anyway. But I think it's because I haven't used that cycle yet, to be fair, they should have lost the cycle anyway. It's just the only because though, because I haven't used that cycle yet, it's probably the first cycle we used though. God thing, it must be the first time I ever used the Shards Blaster cycle, the Shards Blasters cycle anyway. It's probably the first cycle I've ever used with it, and ever used, and it's probably the first cycle I've ever used with the Shards Blasters anyway. At 60 anyway. But I have no clue what this cycle does though, and I have got no clue what this machine does on the Shards Blaster cycle anyway. But I have no clue what that does though anyway, to be fair. So no, it's a catch or main wash, by the way, it's a catch or main wash. Let's just catch it out anyway. It's cheap. Bosch is just no main wash anyway. Bosch is just no main wash anyway. But yeah. Just so anyway guys, we're just quite a bit of sesame wash, by the way. We're just sesame wash, just no, no, we're very sesame wash, by the way, but just a little bit sesame main wash anyway, we're a little bit sesame main wash anyway, but yeah. It's got 34 minutes left, by the way. This machine's got about 34 minutes left anyway, but yeah. Temperature is just nearly about 60 degrees, but the temperature is just about 60 degrees, I think, anyway. Temperature's just about 60 degrees, anyway. I have got a thing, though. I've just literally topped up my water. I've literally just topped up my water, by the way. And also adding detergent as well, anyway. I literally added more detergent a bit, though, because so the machine just could get foam up a bit, though, obviously, anyway. So, yeah, we're a little bit sesame wash, but just no, we're a little bit sesame wash, anyway. With a load of with detergent, with surf, with Foggy's release, tropical linen yarn bi powder, which that's just now empty anyway. So as you can see in there, it's washing very nicely in there. As you can see, the machine is just washing very nicely. But it's washing very nicely in there though, but it's washing very nicely, but with a load of wolf jeans, jacket and towels and a towel anyway. As you can see, I was washing it very nicely though, obviously. Thank you. I'm not very sure if this machine here does a cool down now or not. Anyway, I'm under this bush here does a cool down now on the Sheds Plus cycle, whether it does a cool down anyway. I just wonder if it does a cool down on this cycle, whether it does a cool down anyway. I just wonder when it does a cool down on this cycle anyway. I wonder if it does a cool down anyway. But anyway, so yeah, I think this machine might do a cool down though, because anyway. So as I just catch up when it's on a cool down, so catch up when it's on a cool down anyway. Or when it's on intermediate spins, so as I just catch it out anyway. Hey, Stupe. Bosch is just now doing from the main wash, just shout out to main wash anyway, yeah. So anyway, we're just drained from the main wash anyway, yeah. It's got 32 minutes left, by the way. This looks it, by the way, though, so the machine's got about 32 minutes left anyway, yeah. And we're going for the first intermediate spin, probably about to go for the first intermediate spin or first rinse anyway. Depends what this machine does anyway, on Bosch anyway. Depends what this machine does anyway. We are going for the first intermediate spin now. No, I don't think we'll spin that one. Go off in, it won't spin that one. Yeah, first attempt, not gonna. Second attempt. I don't think they're spinning a second one as well, because yeah, second attempt, not going to a third attempt. Right, third attempt, not going to a fourth attempt. Will it spin this one? I got a feeling, will it spin this one? Oh no, it won't spin that one. I thought it was about to spin this one. I thought this machine was about to spin this one, but it just couldn't really spin that, but. I think we're about to spin this one. I think we're about to spin this one. Thank you. Oh, that does 400 of them, that's fast. This machine here ain't just 400, like. Oh, that does 400 spin off, so that ain't just 400 spin, like. That's only 400 spin on this one. That ain't just 400 spin, like. Didn't recognize this machine does 400 spin, no. Didn't recognize that. Well, that's about to go on first spin, soon, right? Well, yeah, first win's on to now, one to first win, seem right. It's the first win's on to now, it's the first win's on to now, first win, seem right. I'm not very sure what level that does on the boss though, I'll say. I'm not very sure what level that does anyway. Just probably just say it's medium all level, I think. Anyway, that's just about medium all, so that's taking, that's probably just about medium all level anyway. Even because there's only more suds in there though, to be fair, anyway. Just because on the rinses though, that's why it gets more suds though on the rinses anyway. Because on the rinses, it just gets even more suds here on the rinses anyway. I just didn't realise this machine only does 400 spin though. But I think because on the front spin, it normally does 800 anyway. Just didn't realise this machine only does 400 anyway on Shred's Velocity Cycle anyway. But this is just the only first cycle I've ever used really anyway. This is just the only the first cycle I've ever used on the Bosch though. It's just the only first cycle I've used on this machine anyway. It's probably the first cycle I've used anyway. It's probably the first cycle anyway. It's probably that first cycle I've ever used on the Bosch anyway. I think it's because we had to try a new program, that's why, on the Bosch. It's because on this machine is because we had to try a new program, that's why. It's because we had to figure out the new program anyway on the Bosch day. It's because we had to figure out the new program anyway and the new option as well anyway. So you can see, like, it's got more suds than literally this machine's got more suds than the main wash though, because on the rinses it just gets more suds here than the main wash anyway, because the main wash just gets even less suds anyway. Because on the rinse it just gets more certain way, but this way it firms up though, to be fair. It firms up like crazy though, it does. That firms like crazy though, it does. As you can see on the Bosch though, it just firms up crazy though, it does. That firms up crazy, that does, anyway, on rinses, because that firms up very crazy though. It's because Bosch has always have less suds though, to be fair. Because the only thing about this machine though, because it always has less suds though, to be fair, anyway. But the difference is that the difference with the main wash and the rinses though, it just, because with the main wash compartment, that's why it gets less suds though. But with the rinses it's even more suds anyway on this. So now, so catch you when it's on second spin and front rinse anyway, so just catch you when it's there anyway. And it's cheap. Bosch is just not doing from the first rinse, it's just down to first rinse anyway, yeah. So anyway, doing from the first rinse anyway, yeah. And look at that water in there. God, that water is so black in there. That water is really dirty in there. It's like blue colour to me. That water is so black in there. As you can see, drained out from the pump though, it's so black in there. Oh my God. That water is so black in there. As you can see from the drain pipe there, that is so black in there. So yeah, this machine's all about, got about 21 minutes anyway. So yeah, about to go for the second spin, we're going for the second spin anyway. So yeah, this is the second intermediate spin we're going for anyway. The second spin anyway. Yeah, that's the first temp, I got a second temp. I thought this machine about spin then. I thought that was just about to spin then, but that's just getting bad and trash anyway. I tell you that, this machine is definitely the worst banting system though. This Bosch here is just the worst banting system though. It's got a very worst banting system though. I thought I was going to spin that, but trouble is though, I think it's got a banting system, that's why, anyway. Just because this machine is just even more unbalanced though, because that heavy tail here is just more unbalanced though. Just because of that, between the heavy tail and jeans though, that's just even heavier anyway, because with the jacket though, it's even lighter, because with the jacket it's just lighter anyway. Because with that jacket though, it's just, the red jacket is just lighter anyway, but because even with the heavy tail it's just heavier anyway, but even with the tail though, it's heavy anyway. God, that banting system is just the worst one, obviously. I've got to type in on Bosch though, that banting system is just the worst one, obviously. Definitely the worst banting system though. This is why I hate getting banting systems though. This is why I'm hating it though, so much. This is why I'm hating it though. This is why I can't stand the banting system. This is why I can't stand this machine though. Because it always has the worst banting system ever though. Always has the worst banting system ever on this. This is why I can't stand this machine though. It's because I can't stand new machines though, obviously. It's because it always has the banting system ever though. This is why I can't stand new machines though, because I can't stand them anyway. The only ones I do prefer is the older machines though, which has no banting system just then though. Because Brian Spade, the first 60, he's got the new machine though, obviously, which he's got a new machine. Oh my God, that ain't spin that one. Oh my God. God, that is proper unbalanced spin that is. That is just proper unbalanced spin that we've seen though. Proper unbalanced spin that is. Just like Blumen does, and just like Blumen WFN20 used to do. Just like when Blumen WFN20 used to do that as well, anyway. Because remember, the Blumen WFN20 used to do that anyway. Because I remember the Blumen WFN20 used to do that with, I think it was a load of, I think that was probably a load of medium towers, I think it was, anyway. God, that banting system is deeming the worstest one anyway. Because we're blending on Florence Valley 360, he's got a new machine though, which is, I think it's basically the Hoover Electronic 1100 anyway, which is the A. Which that model here is an A360 though, which he's got that, which he's which he's tested on his new machine there, which is the Hoover Electronic 11 A360. He's tested anyway. And that's the older machine. That is just like a vintage machine though, obviously, anyway. This is why I can't stand Bosch machines though. It just gives, it always does bassing system though. It's taken a load of bassing systems forever though. I just don't know why though. It's taken many times though. I bet in a minute that's going to car though. That is going to car, go straight in the fine winds that well. That's going to fail the second spin in a minute though. It might just car any second though. Any second, any minute it would car anyway. That would probably just car any minute though, this machine. Oh, I've got a thing where to spin that one. That's taken so many bouncing trash attempts ever though, as you can tell though. Oh, we're low band balance off, so we're low band balance though. We're low band balance, but just knowing that we are low band balance though, but we are low band balance, but a little bit unbalanced. That's going to do the same spin speed like it did on the first spin now. That's going to do the same spin speed. Oh yeah, 400 RPM, that's the same spin speed, 400. Literally the time when we went, it was on 50 minutes a minute ago, now it's gone back to 70 minutes, now it's went back to 70 minutes anyway. Literally this machine's only on 70 minutes anyway. But a minute ago it was on 50 minutes anyway, now it's gone back to 70 anyway. Now it's gone back to 70 minutes anyway. Oh, there we are, fine winds onto now. This is what I'm knocking the spin for though. As you can see, look, it's just spinning from the jet system, as you can tell, it's spinning from the jet though. Almost roll like a ball on that day, anyway. This machine almost rolled like a ball on that day, anyway. That almost rolled like a ball on that day, anyway. I've got a tight thing with this Bosch though, it almost rolled like a ball on that day, anyway. That almost just rolled like a ball on that day. Always does though, I think it normally, because on the front rings, normally on the front rings, it normally does three top ups anyway. Because it normally does three top ups anyway on the front rings, because it normally does three top ups only though. But it fills from the door seal though, but it fills from the door glass though. It does. Just like what the Snooty used to do anyway. Just like Snooty Flexster used to do anyway. That feels like a door seal, just like Snooty anyway. This what it reminds me of. That always reminds me of a Snooty that does anyway. That looks like it reminds me of a Snooty range that does anyway. Like a Snooty Flex though range anyway. That's why it first from the door glass it does anyway. Like my old machine used to do, just like my old machine used to do anyway. That feels just like my memories of my old machine used to do anyway. Bosch WA24467 used to do anyway. That's what it reminds me of anyway. That water level is getting very deep now. That's a proper rinse action, I could tell. That it's a proper rinse action, I could tell on the Bosch though. I've got a tight thing on Bosch though. That's got proper rinse action though. That rinse action is very good though. It's got very good rinse action though as well anyway. God, that rinse action is very good on this though. That rinse action is quite good. It's got very good rinse action than this one anyway. Very good rinse action though. I've got to tell you about this Bosch though, it's got a very good rinse action though. But the rinse actions are just very good though, and the wash action as well. I really prefer one's wash and rinse action anyway on this. Because it's the better machine though, that's what it is. Because this is the better machine though, I always like on the Bosch though. Because this is probably the better machine than the Blumberg gloves anyway. Because I find this machine better than my Blumberg anyway. Because Blumberg machines are just absolute worst ones anyway. But not when it does the best trust systems anyway. But I've got to say that it's proper water level, it's just proper water level, I can tell anyway. I'm not very sure if this machine does spin burst on final spin. I just wonder on the final spin if it does a spin burst anyway on this machine, because I think on this machine it normally does a spin burst anyway. I'm not sure if the shirt's bluster cycle, I'm not very sure what the bluster cycle, the shirt's bluster cycle, or whether that does spin burst on this one. Because on the easy iron option, that only has spin burst as well anyway. Like when you have on easy iron anyway, that only has spin burst anyway. It's because I haven't done a mixed load cycle yet, but might be able to try that one day as well anyway. Do mixed load cycle with an easy iron option anyway, and speed perfect anyway. We'll see what that cope's like anyway on this machine. Probably do a spin burst on this anyway. So it's a catcher when it's on fine spin. Let's just catch it out anyway. Hey, it's cheap. Bosch is just not doing from the fine rinse. Just trying to fine rinse anyway, yeah. So anyway, we're doing from the fine rinse anyway, yeah. It's got top minute seven, just how this machine's got about 12 minutes. It's just got about 12 minutes left anyway, yeah. And we're going for the fine spin, obviously. We're about to go for the fine spin anyway. It's a fine spin we're going for anyway at 800. No, it's 800 I've been spinning, we're about to go for anyway. About to go for spin at 800 anyway. It's 800 I've been spinning, we're about to go for anyway. About to go for spin at just about 800 anyway. About 800 I've been spinning anyway. So we're on to the fine spin now, believe it or not, we're on to the fine spin anyway. Just got a feeling we're on to the fine spin anyway, we're just on to the fine spin anyway. Believe it or not, we're now on to the fine spin, believe it or not, we're now on to the fine spin anyway. We're definitely going to see what the fine spin looks like with Shirt's Bluster Cycle anyway. Definitely see what the fine spin looks like anyway on this. We're about to trash now. It's the first time, not going on second time. Oh, come on, boss. Honestly, just spin. For God's sake, come on. Just rather you just spin off, so anyway. God, wish this machine could just spin right now though. Wish that just could spin right now though. No wonder why this machine is just the worst bouncing trash ever though. Because this bouncing trash on the Bosch though is just the worst one, obviously, can tell. I wish this Bosch could just spin though. Wish that machine could just spin like hell it will. I wish it could just spin though, wish that could anyway. Oh my god. Oh god, that is really unbalanced, you can tell, that is really unbalanced though. My god, that is really unbalanced, that is really unbalanced. About 400 that is, that's about just about 400. Oh no, wait, this machine went back to 10 minutes, I did. God, that's really unbalanced, that one. That one's really unbalanced, that was. God, I think that's why this machine ain't does spin burst anyway. I think it goes from 400, then it goes from 600, then to 800 anyway. I think that's why it does spin burst, and that's why anyway. There we are, going for spin again. Literally, I think the spin speed went from 400 and then to, and then that's going to go from 400 and then to 600 anyway. Oh yeah, I have got a feeling though, but I think because this machine is taking too many bouncing trash attempts though. I've just got a feeling though, I think it's just taking too many bouncing trash attempts though on this. I think because the bouncing trash attempts is just even the worst one though. Oh my god, that bouncing trash attempts is just the worst one on this machine. So I think that's going to do 600, and then it's going to go to 800 anyway. I think. This is why I don't get this machine though. Because I thought it's about to spend them, but now it's just kids aren't getting battery charge systems. This is why I don't get this. This is why I don't get this blooming Bosch machine, so. This is why I don't get this, though. This is why I don't get the blooming Bosch machine, so. Literally on the first attempt, literally on the 400 spin, it was really on bands, though. Go on, Bosch. Don't you dare stop, obviously. Don't you dare stop. I swear to God, don't you dare stop. Don't you dare, Bosch, stop. Don't you dare stop. Oh, it's 400 again, obviously, that's 400 again. That's weird though, that's doing 400 again. It's weird though, I think it's because it's doing 400 again anyway. It's weird this machine is doing 400 again, and that's just doing 400 spin again though. Every time this Bosch just always does 400 spin though. It's weird though, it should have gone for 600. This machine could have gone from 600 anyway, but. Anyways, I'll just catch you on the next video anyway. Hey, Stupe. This is Fun Spin Part 2, by the way. This is we on to Fun Spin Part 2. Obviously, this is Part 2 Fun Spin 1 2 on Bosch anyway. So, yeah, Blue and Nob 1 2, Part 2 Fun Spin now. See, this is Part 2 Fun Spin 1 2 anyway. This is the final wrap up one to now, the final wrap up anyway. It's the final wrap up one to now, one to final wrap up anyway. This is the final wrap up now, obviously. So if we were not one to part two final spin anyway, that's 800 anyway. Definitely the last bird now, obviously one to the last bird now, obviously. For 800 anyway, it's 800 spin, but we're now into it now anyway, 800 spin. I got a tough feeling about this machine though. It's just too many. As you can see, like, it's just taking loads of batting trash systems on the Bosch side. As you can tell, it's just taking loads of batting trash systems anyway. So back to 400. I've got a feeling this machine is just literally limited back to down to 5 minutes, isn't it? I thought this machine was about to do a final wrap up there. I thought it was, anyway. I think it looks like it's going to be a final wrap up this time. I have got a feeling this is probably this time. That's probably the final wrap up this time though, final wrap up. Literally, this machine is literally just done 3 bursts of 400 though. Oh my god, that is literally just done 3 bursts of 400 anyway. Oh my god, that is taking ages to spin though. I got a feeling that final spin is taking ages though. God, just got a feeling that on the final spin, that is just taking ages though. It's taking ages on the final spin. I don't know how many minutes it does though. I don't know how many minutes it's just done now. It looks like about 20 minutes to spend now, I was. But to be fair, I wish the boss does spend right now though. But I wish it just does though, to be fair. But this is probably the second and final spin video, this probably is anyway. But believe it or not, this is definitely part two final spin, obviously. That's final spin number two we're definitely on to anyway. Just because we're definitely on final spin number two anyway. Just don't believe on the final spin, that is taking ages though. Just to spin though, oh my god, that is taking ages though. It took ages on the final spin though, I can tell you what, tell you that thing though. It gives it one item of tower, it's just heavy though. But I don't understand, because I should not put a tower in. To be fair, I just should not put a tower in though. That's the main thing, I should not put one item of tower in next time though. That's what I should not put in though. Just put one item of tower in anyway. But I wish next time I could just do jeans. I wish I could just do loads of jeans and jacket next time though, not just a towel though. Because of the towel, it just gets even more bears and dress systems anyway. Because that could get even more bears and dress systems anyway. Towel can, because the load of towel can get more though. It can get a lot of bears and systems. It can on Bosch anyway, but it can get loads of it. It can anyway. baby cows don't do 400 or less, I will just stop the spin though. I will stop the machine though. If it comes on doing 400 spin or less, and then I will just stop the machine though, and just turn it on to off though, in a minute though. If it comes on less, I will just turn the machine off though, to be fair. It's because it's taking too many battery charge systems. I've got a tight feeling though, it's taking too many battery charge systems. I cannot help it though, to be fair, it cannot help it. That's why this new machine cannot help it though, at all, it just cannot help it. Wish there was like a no mode sensor on this machine. Wish there was the old machine version of it though. But to be fair, I wish there was just the old machine though here though. As you can tell, this machine's only got 1 minute anyway. That's only got 1 minute right now. Literally, this machine's got about 1 minute anyway. Just to spin anyway. Come on, Bosch. Honestly, just spin. But come on, Bosch. Honestly, come on. Whether time you're gonna spin or cut out anyway. That is just taking ages on the final spin. I tell you that thing though, that is just taking ages on the final spin. But I just don't know why it's taking ages though. Oh god. Oh, that's really unbalanced again though. Oh my god, that is really unbalanced that is. That is very unbalanced, that is very unbalanced. I wonder if that's going to spin at 800 this time though. Instead of doing the 400 though. Oh god, that's doing 400 again though. I wish it just makes up to 800 though. Should have put an 800 though, to be fair. Too fair, I should have put an 800 spin though. I don't think we're going to do a spin anymore now. That is literally done 400 twice now. I could have put on spin for 800 though. Could have done 800 spin on this one. Well, as you can see here, look, that's just done on the squeeze stage now, so. That could have done 800 spin on this one. Literally, I think the spin speed was just probably changed up to 800, I think it was, anyway. Maybe next time I'll probably have to use 800 spin though. I think because the 400 spin was just even not enough, I think that didn't do enough spin at 400 though. Literally, it done a 400 spin automatic though, obviously. It done automatic spin at 400 anyway. But that could have done 800 spin though. Wasn't impressive though, anyway. Right. Just put it coming back a minute though. See? Right, see what the spin looks like. Oh, our spin has done fine though. Done fine spin though. But a little bit red though, but the machine is a little bit red though. We'll probably have to put on an extra spin though, but that's going to probably put on an extra spin anyway.
yeah, actually, I'll probably have to put on an extra spin anyway.
So yeah, that's gonna put on an extra spin anyway. That didn't spin enough. I got a feeling that didn't spin enough anyway. So yeah, that's gonna put on an extra spin anyway. But I'm not gonna film that. But that's gonna put on an extra spin anyway. But so yeah, let me know, guys. Hope you enjoy this video, by the way. But just sorry about that because this machine ain't done like 400 tries though. That ain't done its 400 spin tries though. But unless we could have put on 800 spin though, But unless we could have done 800 spin on this anyway. But it's a shame though, but we could have done 800 spin though. Probably next time we'll probably do it with the full though. Probably we do a load of dogs next time though. Probably do Judge Blossus 40 though. Next time we'll probably do about 40 degrees anyway. We'll probably do Judge Blossus 40 degrees next time with an 800 spin though. That's the next generation. We'll probably do Judge Blossus 40 degrees anyway. Probably with a load of dogs, I think. Yeah, I wasn't too happy on fine spin. Unfortunately, I wasn't too happy on fine spin though because the fine spin was even the worst one. But fine spin was just the worst one ever. I got to have in that fine spin was just the worst one. It was literally the worst fine spin though. The fine spin was just the worst one. But I just, because the bouncing system was just taken too many times though. Because of that bouncing system, it was just the worst one though. Oh my god, that is the worst bouncing system ever though on this machine. I've never seen this machine do that though. God, that was even the worst bouncing system ever on the Bosch anyway. That was the worst bouncing system ever though. Oh my god. That was the worst bouncing system ever though I ever seen on this machine though. But we probably do with a load of dogs though, but we could have done it with that jacket anyway, the black jacket though. But we could have just washed it with the black jacket anyway. One of my granddad's jacket anyway. We could have done that though with that jacket anyway. That's what we could have done next time anyway. Might probably do it with working uniform, I suppose, anyway. Probably do that with working uniform next time anyway. So yeah, probably do load of work jacket anyway. So yeah, believe it or not, guys, hope you enjoyed this video, but believe it or not, I will never ever do that load again though. I swear to God, I will never ever do that load again though. Never ever be doing that again in the Bosch though. Never ever be doing that load again though. I've never ever used this machine again though. Never be washing the jacket, jeans and towels in the Bosch again though. I've never used that machine again in the Bosch WK2268GB anyway. I've never ever washed that load again though. But it's funny though because it's just wet though. Because of that towel, it's just wet though, obviously. It's because of that big heavy towel though, it's heavy though anyway. So we'll never wash that one again though. But not as if something that's towel in it though, so anyway. So yeah, believe it or not guys, I hope you enjoyed this video by the way. So yeah. We'll probably do some more videos of the Bosch Very Perfect very soon though. So yeah, we'll just do something anyway. So I'll probably put that load on extra spin anyway. So let's catch you there anyway. But probably with no towel in it this time though anyway. Okay, we're about to do an extra spin in Bosch now. So we're about to do an extra spin anyway at 800 when it's just been on. This machine here is just been on Judge Blossus anyway. So we're going to do it an extra spin anyway with no towel in it next time though. No towel in it anyway. So we're going to do an extra spin on spin drain though for 800 spin though. Also, we could just do 400 spin though. Obviously, do 400. Just going to do an extra spin on the Bosch. So we're definitely going to do it. We're going to do an extra spin by the way. Going to do an extra spin in the Bosch Very Perfect WK2268GB anyway. Literally had to just have to leave one tower in there though, so obviously so we're definitely going to do an extra spin now. So yeah, definitely going to do a cotton spin now. Just because I got a feeling this machine didn't spin enough though. Because this machine here, it didn't have enough spin though. Because it wasn't a very nice spin though, so I'm going to do an extra spin anyway. So we're going to do an extra spin in the Bosch Very Perfect anyway. Well, that this machine finally spent that day anyway. That finally got spending 300 that day anyway. It's because I had to put on extra spending 300 that I had to anyway. So, let's see what it feels like now, though. Well, that is even pretty damn dry, though, as you can see. It's not wet anymore, though, but it's pretty damn dry, as you can see. I've got a feeling this machine came out damn dry, though. I've got a feeling this machine just came out damn dry anyway. But that's bad, though, to be fair, but the jeans are just even damn dried now. As you can see, the jeans are just now damn dried anyway. As you can tell, the jeans is just damn dried now, as you can see anyway. That's finally spare to spend anyway. But even with the towel here, it just, even just this way, I had to put, I think the only thing is, though, is because I had to put two items in there, but not three, though, because three items would just be no good, obviously, anyway, because I had to put two items in anyway. So, yeah. So yeah, these two are now finally spent off, so that's now going off to the Blumenk TGF 84550, which that's, anyway. So as you can see here, the Blumenk TGF 84. So yeah, as you can see here, the Blumenk TGF 84550, as you can tell, the Blumenk TGF 84550 is just, as you can see, the Blumenk TGF 850 is still drawing a load of dogs, though, as you can tell, anyway. But it's just only got 50 minutes left, by the way. The drive's only got about 57 minutes left, anyway. But it's only got about 57 minutes left, anyway. It's not quite extra, though, but it's drying loads and dogs very nicely, though. It's drying loads and dogs very nicely, though. But it took like ages to dry, though, obviously, anyway. It's because this dry here, it just takes forever on drying for ages, though. This dry does, anyway. But it's still on drying though, to be fair, it's because it's still on drying though, to be fair. Because of that dry though, it just takes ages to dry though. It takes ages though, to be fair, anyway. This Blumenk TGF 850 though. That took ages to dry that doesn't. That didn't take ages to dry that doesn't, right? Still got a long time left to dry though, but anyway. But it's because it's set to medium, that's what it is. It's set to medium anyway. So yeah, believe it or not guys, I hope you enjoyed the video by the way. But it's good I had to put these two options on extra spend though, but good I had to put these two items on extra spend though, but not the towel though, obviously, but not the towel anyway. But not just the towel anyway. Not just one item on the towel anyway. So the next video will be coming up, which is the toy washing machine wash race, that'll be coming up next anyway. And I'm thinking tomorrow I might be filming the Whirlpool WWDC 64 CFSR tomorrow as well anyway. So I was thinking, might be filming the Whirlpool WWDC 64 series anyway, but if not anyway. So yeah, if not, I might just be filming the Blumenk WFN 20 as well anyway. It depends what I do for tomorrow anyway. So next video will be coming up, which is the toy wash race, which is going to be the media W1 and the media W146. That'll be coming up in the next video anyway, because in the next video it'll be the media W146 versus the media W1. Power wash train stairs anyway, toy washing machine anyway. That's probably the next video coming up anyway. And like we said tomorrow, I'll be filming the Whirlpool WWDC 640 so anyway, which is my nan's machine anyway. So yeah, blue milk guys, hope you enjoyed the video. But I wasn't too happy on the final spin though, on the shirt's blast cycle though. But I managed to put an extra spin though, but with these two though, but not the towel though. But I managed to put an extra spin though on the spinning drain cycle though, just by putting on spinning drain cycle anyway. So yeah, just managed to put an extra spin anyway. So yeah, I wasn't too happy with the shirt's bluster cycle on final spin because on the final spin this machine took forever on the final spin though. This machine anyway. So yeah, just if you need guys. Just stay tuned wherever you are, and comment me whether you need it on YouTube, and give me a request if you need it, for my grandparents' Bosch Very Perfect WK2826AGB, or the Blumenk TGF 84550 condenser heat pump, dry anyway. If you need me guys, just give me a request anyway. So we'll probably be doing the shirt's blaster 40 cycle. We're probably with a load of dogs anyway. But this time we'll probably do it with a full load anyway. But next time I think when I come here though, we'll probably do a full load in it next time anyway. Or medium load anyway. Depends what load we do anyway. So yeah, blame it on guys, hope you enjoyed the video, but So yeah, we'll be doing some more videos of the Bosch very soon though. Off. So anyway, we'll be doing some more videos of it very soon anyway. So yeah, believe it or not guys, don't forget to keep it supreme and get the hobby another.